trouble.
Because although she was born a boy, she had quickly noticed that she was truly a girl.
The princess, feeling utterly lost, asked her fairy godmother for help. Shall I do it again?
I was not in the moment.
I was not inside the fairy godmother yet.
Well, I can give you what you ask. Skin color, gender, it's all a small task. But my dear, I must ask, do you really want to live as just another person lost in the crowd with nothing special to give? Your book is so much more than can be judged by your cover. Your heart reflects your true nature that's all lucky to discover.
And this is shit, I'll do it again.